How safe are the commercial trucks that roll along the same roads that all of us do? Johnson County authorities were out this morning looking for safety violations and stolen equipment in such trucks, and Maria Antonia caught up with one of them in a parking lot off 435 and Knoll.
See that orange sticker on this truck? Authorities say this truck has bad brakes. That's one of the reasons why they have pulled it off the road. The Johnson County Sheriff's Department is here. If you look over there, that's their mobile command post vehicle. They're one of about a half dozen agencies out here inspecting vehicles they've pulled off of 435 and Knoll, checking serial numbers for stolen equipment, but also checking for brakes, bad tires, mechanical problems that would make them unsafe on the road, maybe even a hazard to other drivers like you.
The truck may depend on the trailer and its brakes to slow the truck down. Well, and vice versa, you may have the truck depending on its brakes to slow the trailer and its load down. If you have a bad combination, you may only have 40 or 50% braking, and that's just very dangerous.
You're not convinced that your brakes are bad, and they're telling you that they are?
My brakes are not bad. We go by brake adjustment, and they were all within legal limits. We did have a load that weighed too much, but my truck stopped going down the road, so my truck is safe.
See those trucks behind me? Those have also been stopped by authorities who want inspectors to take a look at them. Part of what they call a saturation patrol. This has been going on all morning here in Johnson County, and they have stopped dozens of trucks hoping to make the roads safer. In Johnson County, Maria Antonia, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
Thanks, Maria. Now, today's patrol involved what's known as the Mocan Theft Task Force. In all, 25 vehicles were stopped and inspected for possible stolen items. 11 citations were issued, and one truck was taken out of service. 115 items were checked for possibly being stolen, but no stolen items were found.